The first song we're doing for you tonight is called Put Your Hand Inside the Puppet Head. It's on our record, which is available everywhere in record stores. Okay, so this is how it goes. Bill? This song is called Toddler Hiway.
In the morning sun, around 7 o'clock, the parking lot fills round Toys R Us. And my little girl, she will get away, ride her bike down Toddler Hiway. Take your clothes and play, Toddler Hiway.
Accidents like this happen to us usually only in New York, so this is a very special occasion here in Germany for us to completely crash the whole show. This song is usually sung by John, so I might not remember all the words, but it's called Stormy Pinkness. We ask the audience to peep along and stomp like this. Since John has messed up his accordion, you have to help me out. Just that's the tempo. Can you just stomp? Please, can you stomp, please? I can't get through this alone.
Human weakness.
up with gloom. Your progression, my digression. For decays this afternoon. The things we cherish are small indeed. So much the larger the need. Stormy Pinkness left me thanklessly free.
Served at the bar. And, we also would like to tell you that if you work at a place that has a long distance like phone, if you're able to call overseas, we do have a dial-a-song service. This is absolutely true. On the back of our record, if you can't afford to buy records, you will find a phone number in the United States where you can call New York City and get a new song by us. They might be giants every day. It's absolutely free when you call from work, and it's free when you call from, and it's free when you call from your parents' house. And it only costs about 25 Deutschmarks, I think, to get us out. But it's worth every Deutschmark. Has been really Paris was interesting. And the show in Amsterdam was canceled. So, but it was a nice town. Everyone was stoned. So the next song that we're going to perform for you is called Purple Toupee. It's the hate theme from our movie Pencil Rain. And it's sort of in the rock idiom of songs that has become so popular today with the youth of the world. Okay. Test this one out.
Accordions were not designed for the sort of use that we tend to put to them. This song is called Purple Toupee. It goes like this.
Yeah.
this part of the show is very, very serious. We're going to ask you, for the first time in your lives, to scream as if you're in hell. This is a traditional thing in New York. I'm sure you would like to experience this as well. You'll only be cheating yourselves of a good time if you don't. And everyone will be very embarrassed for you. So please, upon the universal symbol of rock, we ask you, Germany, to scream as if you're in hell! I can't hear anyone screaming. Please, ladies and gentlemen, scream as if you're in hell! Well, that was very nice. In the middle of this song, we have 16 bars. We have left out the music, and we ask you to scream in those 16 bars. 16 bars, if you're familiar with fusion jazz, is an extremely long time. So don't stop screaming until we are screaming along with you. Okay? This is your cue. That was your sound check. This song is called Hideaway Folk Family, and it goes like this. Detective. And it's based on a real life experience that we read about. And this is how it goes.
I'm The stick! The stick!
Song now called I've Got a Match. The full name of the song is I've Got a Match, Your Embrace, and My Collapse. The accordion, but we're gonna do this song over again. Just wait 2 seconds.
You see, they might be trying to seeking a kind of perfection that's hard to realize. Yeah. In the world. You know, we have a slogan: if you can't do the job right, don't do the job at all. Yeah. Or at least start it over again. Well, this is kind of a subtle song anyway, so doing it twice. Okay. So,
Okay, Bill. We happen to hear? Okay. This song again, it's awesome. It's called I'm Gonna Match Your Embrace and My Collapse.
Stupid looking hand.
Check, check.
Bill, I don't know why, but it seems like I'm not getting any vocal in my vocal monitor.
Check, check, check.
This next song is called Shoehorn with Teeth. This next song is called Shoehorn with Teeth. I don't know if they have shoehorns in Germany. Thanks. Anyway, this song features no instruments, and it goes like this.
It wants a shoehorn, the kind of thing. People should get beat up for stating their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind of thing. Cause he knows there's no such thing.
He asks a girl if they could both sit in a chair, but he doesn't get nervous. She's not really there. He wants a shoehorn, the kind of thing. Cause he knows there's no such thing. Tour the world in a heavy metal band, but they run out of gas. The plane can never land. He wants a shoehorn, the kind of thing. People should get beat up for stating their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind of thing. Cause he knows there's no such thing. What's the sense in ever thinking about the tomb when you're much too busy returning to the room? He wants a shoehorn, the kind of thing. People should get beat up for stating their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind of thing. Cause he knows there's no such thing.
Get down, you're gonna feel all right. This song is called Mr. Me. Today, and they allowed us to finish the whole song. So we're gonna do it again now.
I built a little empire out of some crazy garbage called the blood of the exploited working class. But they've overcome their shyness, now they're calling me your highness, and the world screams, kiss me, son of God. Destroyed a bond of friendship and respect between the only people left who'd even look me in the eye. tune of the same ones that I tortured, and the world screams,
kiss me,
son of God, I look like Jesus, so they say, but Mr. Jesus is very far away. Now you're the only one here who can tell me if it's true that you love me. And I love me. I built a little empire out of some crazy garbage called the blood of the exploited working class. But they've overcome the shyness. Now they're calling me your highness. And the world screams,
kiss me.
What's the name of the record store in Hamburg you go to?
Oh, wait, there's actually a rough trade record store here. It's about this big and sells two records, bars, and this one.
What's the name of that store? Anybody know? Joachim? The Rough Trade store?
There's a Rough Trade. We're a Rough
Trade. Well, anyway, you can get our record at that store.
Say what?
Fuck off!
Okay. You too. This goes out to this guy, and it's called She's an Angel. It's a little ballad that's on our record. You can buy it.
Thank you.
is called Cowtown. It's not featured on any record anywhere, so this is the way it goes.
I'm going down Cowtown, Cowtown. There's beneath the ocean, that's where I will be beneath the waves. The waves, and that's where I will be. I'm gonna see the cow beneath the sea.
Yeah.
minutes and do one song at the end. But there are no other bands tonight, so we can play for as long as we like. So,
Okay,
this is the beginning of the 90-minute jam session. This next song was written by the Swans, and it's called Number 3.
There's only two songs in me, and I just wrote the third. Don't know where I got the inspiration or how I wrote the word. Spent my whole life just digging up my music shallow grave for the two songs in me, and the third one I just did.
Thank you.
This is called Rhythm Section Wadad. Thanks again.
It's just bounce from the silence of the present lane. So ring a bell, the cheeks of your sick. And the knees are while it's in front. You can do it in the heart. You see with the look to the way they move. Forever on the dark side. And then the way out of the battle. The truth is if you saw that rhythm section wild. Now I'm losing even light. Rhythm section wild. I tell you why.
Because
fans. Come see us anywhere else. We'll be back in about 4 months. See you later. Bye-bye. Good night.
People are so happy now, their heads are kicking in. I'm glad they are a snowman with protective rubber skin. But every little thing in the town, I know that far from different dots, that crashes into everything that tries to make it stop. And the mirror, it reflects the tiny desk and scans him. Surrounded by a fleshy overcoat that's subtly
Made in Germany. Okay. What key is that one in? It's all Hohner instruments tonight. Okay. This song is called 32 Footsteps. This is the last one we can do because we have to go back to the hotel and die. So yeah, this is how it goes.
Where the bank doesn't want to drive.
32 footsteps running in the room where the